What we're going to talk about is the feature of the SCBA unit known as the pressure gauges. Every SCBA unit has at least two gauges on it, one located directly on the SCBA bottle itself and one located on a remote gauge that's usually found on one of the shoulder straps in the chest area of the firefighter. When the bottle is charged with air and air is sent all the way through the SCBA system, the chest gauge or shoulder strap gauge should be reading within 100 pounds of the bottle's gauge. If they match and they're compared within 100 pounds of each other, then we know that this is a good working unit and it's sufficient to wear for firefighting purposes along the lines of gauge pressures. Once the firefighter has this SCBA unit on their back, they can no longer read the bottle gauge by themselves unless they take it off. So they have to rely on the shoulder strap or the chest gauge for what they're seeing as far as their air supply goes. Very important part of the SCBA unit is the gauge assembly, letting a firefighter know how much air they have left in the unit.